November 13th, 2011. The scene shifts to the historic Auto Club Raceway, Pomona, California. The Top Fuel Full Throttle Championship will be determined on the same racetrack where the season began 9 months earlier. Spencer Massey, Dale Worsham, Antron Brown, and Larry Dixon must avoid an early round loss to stay alive for the championship. Worsham's race day begins with a first round win over Mike Ashley. Spencer Massey keeps pace in round one, beating the former driver of his Grand Prestone dragster, Corey McClanathan. Antron Brown shrugs off the pressure, takes out Bob Vandegrift in their extremely close first round meeting. While Larry Dixon is the recipient of a monumental gift from rookie Keith Mert in the opening frame. Mert leaves too soon and fouls out, but Dixon's car quits right after he launches, dead on the track at 100 feet. Had Mert not fouled out, Dixon would have been powerless to beat him. Dixon's title-winning odds are indeed long, but he's not out of the mix just yet. Round two of Top Fuel comes to the staging lanes, and the suspense is intensifying. Dale Worsham and David Grubnick are the first pair out, and one single mistake on Worsham's part could easily cost him the championship. Grubnick puts up a great fight, but Dale does his job without a glitch, and his 385 at 316 miles an hour takes care of David's 388 at 304. The next pair will remove the losing driver from further championship contention. Alan Abi Racing's Larry Dixon, Don Schumacher Racing's Antron Brown, will now epitomize the season-long rivalry which has energized the Top Fuel class in February. In another spectacular drag race, Dixon edges Brown by just 2 feet, 382 at 320 miles an hour, 383 at 316. Antron Brown comes close, but not close enough. When Spencer Massey got past Morgan Lucas in round two, it set up a monster matchup which had all the necessary ingredients for a Hollywood script. Massey would be racing Dale Worsham in the semifinals, resulting in a dramatically inescapable outcome. Namely, the winner would lay claim to the 2011 Full Throttle Top Fuel Championship.
Spencer's on for Lotto. Spencer Massey, and it was a great race.
The Auto Club Raceway crowd is on its feet. Worsham and Massey leave together, but by a fraction of a second, Dale Worsham gets there first. Dale expresses his feelings and emotions of winning his first career full throttle championship just moments after climbing out of his maroon and silver dragster.
You seriously didn't know you'd won?
I had no, as a matter of fact, I thought I lost. I didn't see the wind light, and I was coasting down there, and the emotions were unbelievable. I'd like to thank Chick Khaled, first and foremost, for building this team and giving me the opportunity to drive, and Alan Johnson for hiring me and believing in me, and Brian and the entire team for the job they did, and Larry, and Spencer Massey has a long career ahead of him, and he's going to be a great champion when he gets there, and it's not going to be long, but I'm just absolutely lost for words right now. I got a race to win now, but, oh!
Worsham would go on to win the event, beating Tony Schumacher in the final. A metaphoric punctuation mark to an unrelenting rivalry, which was waged throughout the entire Top Fuel season between Don Schumacher Racing and Alan Abi Racing.